Well, hello. Welcome back. What's up? We're on a bit of pipeline today. We thought we'd mix stuff up a little bit and play the game mode that no one actually plays. That's right. There's a game mode called Payload Race where you're meant to push two carts at the same time. Wacky idea, I know, but it's been in the game for a couple of years now, so I thought I'd at least show it off. This lovely man just given us a sandwich, but he's taking it back. He's not too happy about that. But yeah, we're on. I don't know why. We just kind of hit random map and this is what showed up. There's a soldier waiting for us up top, but little does he know we can right-click and go. He knew exactly what we were going to do. He was planned for this day. Jesus Christ. I've never seen anyone so planned for like, the pre-game on fucking Pipeline. That was a bit messy there. We missed the medic, but it's alright. We've got some... I have to apologise. There's not been much out lately because I've been kind of busy with work. That's what I do. But, I've also been spending the evening streaming, which is why I've also not been doing anything else. So there you go. If you wanted to see more and you were sad that there hasn't been enough, you can always go on Twitch. But other than that, you know, I'll keep trying to put stuff out every now and then. But you know, obviously I can't put stuff out constantly. I do have my own responsibilities I need to take care of. Like not dying to the like 700 soldiers who all have very good spy sense, but can't do anything more than pencil jumping. Anyway, in terms of loadout, I just thought I kind of just picked something that looked a bit... They kind of went with the loadout. So I went with the what is it, the Black Rose? Because no one seems to use it, but it looks really nice. But because it's not killstreak, I couldn't use a killstreak gun, otherwise I'd feel a bit sad. So I went with the genuine Diamondback, because that's the kind of guy we are. If we're lucky, the Diamondback should still work the way it was when it came out. And then we'll have two crits. Oh yeah. Watch out, Valve Pub. I have two guaranteed crits with my shooting gun. Let me just shoot this one. Okay, I attempted to shoot him, but I don't know, something got lost in the process there. He didn't quite accept it. His body declined it like an organ that didn't quite fit. I also might have fed that medic an Uber charge. I'm not sure. What I do know though is that we have like the world's best sentry gun. Apparently is able to block soldiers with silly new hats and direct hits and all sorts. Just taunt. Okay. Good for you, I'm sure. I'm sure you really did quite a lot for your team. Oh, we've got a teleport ring. This map's quite interesting. Like, when it goes well, like this, it's really quite fun to play on. There's a lot of little flanks to go on. There's a lot of little routes to sneak around on. It's quite fun, actually. When it's a roll, obviously, it's not nearly as fun, but, like, you know. Well, it's just a little bit of messing around with the old please don't shoot me with your rocket launcher, Jesus Christ. They're all a little bit aggressive, but it's quite fun. It's quite lucky actually. What is it? I'm up 2, 3 o'clock in the afternoon, and there's like enough players to fill up this pub that are, you know, semi-decent, I'd say. Semi-decent at the very least. Some of them, you know, if they're watching, they're like the best players in the world. That's all it takes to be a good player in this game. Is to watch someone's content. I'll peek through the window here. Anyone? Oh, there's a little man over there, I see. Oh, I see you good. You see, I didn't actually miss him with the Diamondback. I was firing a warning shot. It's not because I'm not used to using a gun that doesn't have the spread reduction of the ambi. It's not that. It's not that at all, I promise. It is that. That is why I missed. You should kill that sniper. Oh, I'm not really going up the stairs, though. Ooh. Did you suspect that? The demo man might have suspected. The soldier really thinks I went through the window, maybe. Well, this medic was... He was meleeing that pyro. He knows what a spy is. Okay. That was... Yeah, fine. I wasn't quite sure that's... I thought I backstabbed the medic, but apparently he turned into a sniper across the map. Come here. Good old butter knife duel. That's where it's at, really. Now, our team's starting to push the cart properly now, but you can see, like, even though our team's pushing the cart, it's not perfectly... Oh, dear. It's not all the way along, like, it's still fairly balanced, and I quite like that. Pubs are more fun when they're balanced, which is why, like, I really do think, like, the worst part about casual, overall, you know, it's not that different to old pubs. Like, you can't just play 24/7 Badwater anymore, which makes me a bit sad, but... It's the lack of auto... Excuse me? It's the lack of auto-balance, to be honest. Like, right now it's perfectly balanced 12v12, but, like, sometimes you play and it goes down to, like... Fucking hell. We just missed a pyro moving in a straight line. Oh dear. Things do not bode well today. Oh, he's using the crossbow and has an unusual hat. I'm scared of him. He knows how to play medic. Oh god, he knows what a spy is as well. Yeah, see, look. This is alright. But, like, what you don't want is when it's... Excuse me. They're all aware of spies, but they don't seem to understand the concept of shooting twice. The easiest way to kill a spy is to shoot him twice. That's... yeah. Okay. You heard the decloak, didn't you? You're the world's greatest soldier. Holy shit. Excuse me. I could swear I just bumped like 40 spies. No? Okay. Well, maybe you. Maybe you're the spy. You are a spy. You don't take backstabs, though. He does take a gunshot to the face, though. I don't like this sniper. He's unnerving. So is this soldier who just jumped off into the abyss without fucking Crest of Artorias and all that. He's balls of steel. If he just... yeah, Jesus Christ. Whenever I play against a direct soldier, I feel like they just immediately turn around and one-shot me. Again, very unnerving, but look. They're under Vaccinator. Little do they know I'm not playing Gunspy today, though. Like, bit of a cheeky little venture out here. Fine. That's a very interesting new take on the Razorback, there. When you kill someone, you immediately get backstabbed yourself. Not sure I'm a fan of the unlock idea, but I think it's a cool concept at the very least. Ooh, do they have a sentry, perhaps? No, that's... ah, ooh, we've got the window sentry! That's the god of all sentries up there. Perhaps our spy will, like, backstab someone with his knife? I didn't mean to backstab you, I wanted to get the soldier so I could get crits. That's all I wanted, I didn't want you. And the little man going up to ours up there. I don't quite like where my position is right now, to be honest. Shoot that man very quickly. I do like the Diamondback sometimes, but other times I really hate it, because, like, if someone's standing still, you know you can get pretty much a guaranteed headshot on them. And sometimes you want to kill that gamer, you know? Sometimes you don't need the 102 body shot. Sometimes you can do the 102 headshot, and it upsets me then. Especially when you see, like, a sniper on, like, 98 health, miles away, scoped in, and you know you can't kill him because you're using the Diamondback. I forgot to disguise there. I'll have you know I've got my Premiership official later against strong opinions, and I forgot to disguise in a pub against a hatless engineer and nearly died to his level 2 sentry. You know what we can do, though? We can sap it, and then immediately die. That was the plan right there. What I really wanted to do was headshot him, but then again I forgot I was using the Diamondback. My normal strat with NGs that sit in corners, you see, go for the flick in the face, and they go a little scared, but they don't really lose their top if you just give them a flick. And then you shoot them in their face, and then that kills them, generally. Unless they're cheating. Sometimes engineers like to cheat and have 150 health, and I'm not sure about that. It's a little dodgy. What are you doing, young man? Come back, fight me. Does he not want to fight me? He's going to go back to spawn to get full health to fight a spy with the Diamondback. You're never sure. What do you want? He called my name. I'm not sure what he wanted there. I accidentally walk in front of the engineer there. That's all good. Okay, grab the old Amarino. Although, you're going to meet us up here and shoot us with the beggars, aren't you? You're not? You did get face stabbed by someone, though, so that's pretty good. You've got that going for you. Come here. No. Oh, the crit, though. We were going to butter knife him, but, you know, random chance dictated that he won the battle there, unfortunately. Nothing really you can do. If you want to go for a butter knife duel, then they're just little wusses who don't use the no-crit weapons. Oh. Imagine if the knife did random crits. Like, come on, if you just randomly did, like, 110 to someone for no particular reason, that would be wacky. That would be very wacky. Or if the sniper rifle just, like, randomly headshot people. Indeed, very wacky. Look. Pyro's using the Scorch shot, but he's not looking at us. Oh, that was a pretty good shot. I thought I was going to go one way, but he predicted that I was going to go that way. Counter-predicted. Quickly cloaking there, trying to get rid of the fire, because it does that. What? No, though. No crits here, please. Go on. Get him. Yeah. That'll do for today. I was going to say, do I actually have a killstreak weapon equipped? I don't. It's the diamond bag. It's the little two is the how many crits I've got. That medic's not very hurt, but he will soon be, perhaps. We disguise as his pyro and come up to heal him with our back scratcher. Ooh. Hello. Oh, he's dropping down. He's 70% crits, Krieg. Ooh, good shooting, he said. Excuse me. You're disguising as a friendly medic? The Spyro's got some serious willies today. We do have two crits. And there is no more pyro. That's one of the fun things about the Diamondback. Like how just quickly you can just do just 200 damage. For no particular reason. Oh shit, hello. There we go. Now we've got our crit again. There's a free 100 damage we've got. And their team isn't quite defending the cart, so maybe they'll be a bit distracted with that soldier. Yeah. Oh, did our soldier try and chase me? I'll be quite disappointed if he did. Okay. What makes you think there's a spy? Come on, I gave no sign of myself there. He was about to turn around, wasn't he? Yeah, but like, don't turn around, though. Don't hit me with that damn Crusader's crossbow, please. It'll do a lot of damage. The thing does like 50 damage sometimes. Let's like quickly just peep back in there. Yeah, imagine if this shit was allowed and competitive. Like, you'd have gun spies that haven't used the ambi properly, running around doing like willy-nilly, like sapping the teleporter over and over again to get like two free crits and then just like holding left click on the medic until he hits two of them. Be very wacky indeed. What are you doing? Oh, he's having a snack. Ooh. Give him a little head wiggle just so he knows. Medic's not very happy, young man. He's asking if there's a point to my life. I say I've got three crits, so I can probably kill him if I see him. But let's be a bit more sneaky today. We're being a bit sneaky. Oh, I got fucking spy checked. Holy shit, I just missed like 700 shots. That was very bad. He should have died like long ago. I wanted to like do the little understab thing to look cool. But then I should have just shot him. But you know, you live and you learn. You thought by now, after like, you know, a million hours, I would have learnt. But you know, you never really learn, to be honest. What is freshly launched? I've just quickly checked console. Apparently name the adjective job is walling for sure, Lamau. Watch out for that. That's another thing, you can't go spec and check for cheaters, you just kind of have to assume. Which has led to a lot of kicks lately, which is unfortunate. I don't really like that. You go for a nice evening pub where you're just gonna go shoot some people, and they're like, "Oh, you headshot me while I was AFK. You must be cheating, XD. Lamau. Would you like to play some rock, paper, scissors? You would like to play some rock, paper, scissors. I'll probably win, though. Okay, I lost. Jesus Christ, the spy just told him to burn in hell because he lost a fucking rock, paper, scissors. That's pretty shallow. Let's go main. I always go up top, but today we're going to go just directly fucking into the lion's mouth. It's not like anyone checks, anyway. I'll go for old sap there. Yeah, but like, don't ever turn around in a valve pub, please. Thank you. He's having a good time. I don't want to stop his good time, but then I also want like a free crit, so. There you go. That heavy being friendly led to his friend's death. Are you... yeah? Okay, I'll give you that. He just really didn't like life anymore. He decided at mid-range he was going to spam a spy on full health. I don't know what to do here. Like, they're not really looking up this staircase. Come on, medic. Fight me up here. No, up here, though. I'm jumping over your arrows. Oh, shit, he actually hit me that time. Just quickly do the old shoot and run away strat. That's my favourite one. Or the pussy strat, you can call it that. That soldier is pencil jumping around spawn with a direct hit. Not sure what he wants to do, really. We can always disguise as one of their like 50 snipers. They have a spy checker. That's his job. Ha ha! Don't you dare chase me, though. He doesn't want to chase. I'm trying his patience. He's probably about to have a hernia or something. Come chase the spy, yeah. That'll... Okay, I'll tell him that he needs a teleporter. Oh shit, the medic is everywhere. He is the world's greatest medic. I got lampooned into a fucking crit sniper. I'm not even sure he knew I was there. I wanted to play games with him, but he knew more than I did. A fucking way to go. Oh, we have a teleporter up top, actually. Is this their spawn, or is this... I think this is... No, this is our spawn. Everything's blue, but their cart's over here. That confused me. I saw the red, and I was like, oh, that must be theirs. That's not the case. That's not the case at all. You push your cart, not their cart. Oh, I see a sniper friend. Hello. Oh, hello. I hear people taunting in spawn. Oh, hello. I see a free crit. Nope. He's gone now. He's gone to a better place, perhaps. Although, don't, like, suddenly turn around and shoot me with your gun, please. No? Can I? What the fuck? What are you doing, young man? The medic's sitting in spawn using, like, some weird taunts or something. It confuses me. They're just playing random voice lines I've never heard. That guy's gonna shoot me with his gun. This one won't. This one actually might shoot me. Jesus Christ. That was a good shot. He got me while I was invisible, didn't he? I'm pretty sure I was invisible. That was a good shot from him, actually. Excuse me? Excuse me? What on earth are you doing? Randomly take 25 damage from a soldier using the direct hit. No thank you. That's very, very, very unfair. Oh, I see a free crit, though. I'm gonna get chased by 47 people using splash damage rockets, aren't I? Just watch the stair and have a look. How many people do you think are gonna come up? There's one. Any more? I guess they gave up then. You saw those soldiers, he had a glint in his eye, like he was thinking of something. They are just taunting in spawn, but like... I don't see any reason not to just, you know, like do this. Ooh. Ooh, butter knife though. Ooh, this pub's slowly like, it was like really like intense at the start and now it's like derailed into this. Some fucking like degreaser, shotgun, power jack, 200 ping pyros chasing me, but he doesn't realize I can just like go over here, maybe. Ooh, I'm going over here though. What are you gonna think? Am I gonna go over here next time? That's exactly where I'm going to go. Watch out! He's fucking up there. Numpty. No, let's just, like, get some, like, free crits quickly. Not you. You're not a free crit. He turned around. I didn't like that. He should have stayed looking forward, as far as I'm concerned. I do like this teleporter. It fucking saves so much time. We're already at their spawn now. Look. Their medic's still in there taunting. I don't know how he finds that fun. I understand, like, you know, doing it for, like, you know, setup time while you're bored, but spending, like, the actual video game time taunting in spawn always just seemed like really boring to me. Oh, he's not going to turn around, is he? I saw a spy. Do you see him? Oh, he's going to chase us up here, though. Hello! Haha, not really. I was going to body block him for the NG, but he didn't need that. Oh, we have a spy here, actually. You can see the medic, aren't you? He knows the butter knife meta. He is a good man, that young man. He knows exactly what he's doing. He's run off somewhere. He's a free crit, if I've ever seen one. Ooh, crits. That was a free little shot. Was there a spy chasing us up here? Ooh, the butter knife meta wins again. Oh, he's never gonna beat it. Coming up here with his 45 health. He needs to know that he needs to have a full medic buff and be using the big earner. So he's got a speed boost to get free, like, face stabs. That's what it seems to be for. But the big earner seems to be just kind of break the hitboxes as much as you can and see what... I just missed three crits on a sniper. Okay, I do not feel good about what just happened, but we're gonna butter knife meta. No, we're not. We are though. We are though. Always butter knife meta. Even if they start to doubt you, never doubt it. There's so many snipers to butter knife. Oh, think of the crits though. We shouldn't have missed that shot, to be honest. But like, that, we think we missed it on purpose, purely for that that outcome. Okay, let's give it a go. There were like 700 snipers here. Do you think? Oh, there are. They're still here, kinda. That one's on 50 health and he's calling spies. This will be a good one if we can muster the energy. Oh, is there though? Oh, there's a new spicy spot. I need to get to it. I need to work out how to get there. Don't mind me and the really, really loud pfft noise. Just ignore it. You didn't hear anything. I need to get to the new spot of men. He scared me off, if I'm honest. That's exactly what happened. I thought he was going to bump me and then shoot me with a crit. He is waiting around those snipers. He's thinking exactly what I'm thinking, isn't he? He's like... he's going to go for the spicy spot. How far along can you go? The whole thing is spiked. Can you go around here, though? Come on. I bet you can. I bet you can make it across there. And we, you know, it's our job to find out. If we don't do it, who else is going to do it? Look. Oh, it works! It totally works. Don't mind me. Just going back into the spicy spot. That's right. Oh, shit! He knew. He might be the creator of the spicy spot. He might have put it there as bait. He knew I was going to be drawn to it, so he was setting the trap. Fucking hell. The mind games today are insane. That medic earlier and now this. It's just I don't know what to think anymore. People are getting too smart and it's terrifying. I just want to go back to the good old days of butter knife meta. Do you remember that? The good old days. If you had one chance to not give it up and go for it, would you do it or would you give it up? I'd go for it. Although, never give up a chance for the butter knife. I don't care if it's your fucking Premiership Finals official, or your, most likely, your friend's MVM pub. Don't you dare. Thank you. You've got to go for it. It's in your nature, as a gamer, and as a friend player. What are you doing down there? We're missing a lot of crits today, but I feel like it's not because we're bad, it's because we just want to butter knife meta people. He knows. Ooh, that flamethrower though. You see me wiggling there. I don't know if it actually does anything, but it makes me feel happier, so that's all that really matters. Oh, the tracking! He was attempting to track me with his minigun, but he can't do that. He's not allowed to. He might actually end up doing it though, if he's lucky. There's that pyro up there, so. Did you think. I was going to say, did you think we went in there? I'm not sure he knows how to do his shoelaces. I think that's the first place he wants to start. What letter comes after C? That's right. I'm not actually sure. D, perhaps. If you want to go with that kind of wacky vocabulary. Scout, do you want to fight me? See, I thought he was going to keep moving there and I missed. That's alright, though. We don't all have to... Not all your shots have to be winners. The only ones that have to hit are the butter knives, because they're the most important. You're really sitting in spawn. You can use the Razorback. It blocks backstabs. It's a very popular unlock. Very good. Speaking of popular unlocks, like, our Prem team has been getting, like, a lot of American snipers lately. We've got Yosh. I think he's on the roster. And I've got Boar now. Menace to society. He seems nice enough, but like he joined in, he was like, yeah, the ping's huge, but like I can use the Machina and the Razorback. So that completely makes up for it. I thought it was kind of funny. Because UGC bans like everything. Apparently. It used to be the other way around, but butter knife meta it is then. Take me up on it. No, he's gonna try and shoot me with his shotgun and miss. It's a shame. He really should have brought me up on it, and I would have reciprocated his feelings with a... someone's opening that spawn door. I was considering shooting that man, but then I remembered I'd miss. Because that's what we do here. Oh, that's a juicy one. Very good. Wasn't too bad of a round. It could have gone miles better, but, like... You know. whatever, to be honest. Oh shit, he blew up. I have to blow up as well. There we go. That's a bit rude. Oh, this is the one with no setup time. Are we going the right way? Okay, I always get messed up between blue and red team on this map. I always want to go up top, just because it's fun, to be honest. I don't know if it's a good meta. I don't really... I don't think anyone's played enough of this map to have a meta on it. That was a weird backstab, but I'll take it. I don't know how to get more of those. Come on, spy. I want to go for these people. Okay, you can have one. Go for it. Ooh, hello. You just pop in for tea, won't you? Yeah, but, like, don't do that, please. He's on 8 health, but he's not daring. He's hashtag not daring. I don't like that. I think you need to have balls of steel to play this game. There we go. Quickly go in the water and get covered in water. That's what happens. Hide behind the barrels. Oh, you might have seen us, though. He didn't. He was doing a quick rocket jump. You stole my kill. Mr. Caramel 73. That's a fantastic name. I haven't had caramel in a long time. You calling me a spy? Come here. Butter knife meta. Come on. No? He didn't want a butter knife. He wanted to shoot me with his scatter gun that does 100 damage at close range. I mean, I can understand why, but, like, he doesn't have the bollocks to do butter knife meta, I think. One day he's going to come up to us, and he's going to be wishing the day that he accepted the duel. He's not accepting it, though. Can't accept the true meta of spy into his hearts, which is either don't use any of the stock weapons and only shoot people, or butter knife people exclusively with the stock weapons. You can see us in the water, surely. Like I'm like 100% certain there's like water particles when you go out of the water. I don't know though. There's a lot of weird things I don't know, like really basic mechanics. Like one thing I want to know, because none of my team knew this, or still know it. If a point, say you're playing King of the Hill Harvest, and the point's like 99% capped, but they don't quite completely cap it. If you stand on it, does the colour go away faster? Like, does the point cap recede faster if you're, like, anti-capping? Does that work? Is that a thing? I'm not going for the health pack, though. Don't shoot there. He's pretty fiery. Like, no way is there no water particle. Maybe they're playing on, like, super low settings like I am. But, like, come on. Maybe they're only very short. Hello. I thought I'd give him the time there and wait for a second. Oh, he's trying. He's pulling out his sign because he wants to do it. He immediately pussies out, though, and pulls out the old scat again. I don't like that. Ooh, hello. Let me show you the cheeky hiding spot. That's right. It's, like, literally one roof up. But it's a pretty good spot. Don't mind me. I'm just a scout. Ooh, just a scout, though. Hashtag just a scout, though. Ooh. Don't mind me, just a friendly Bostonian man from Boston. That's right. Backstabs. Look, like it played the little click sound when I clicked on him. Why was it not registered as a backstab? Please explain. Spy, don't chase me to the exact plain space I'm at. You'll give me my position. By the way, no one ever looks up in TF2. But this heavy would really easily see me if he looked like 2 feet above him, but he's not. He's shooting with me! Oh god. I wasn't expecting that. Like, that sniper's been sitting in the corner a little bit. The guy's on, like, very low health. Oh, he eventually died. Like a body shot. Striker. Ooh. He plays a lot of football, probably. Fuck are you doing? The fuck are you doing? Oh, a rocket jump. There are 7 snipers in there. Oh, a very dodgy, just like pencil rocket jump there. We can go into the little safe zone though, or die immediately to a soldier that chases us. The soldier's not liked us this game. He's always on the aware. I don't like that. Our Stebby Gaming is going in there though. Using the Dead Ringer. Who uses that unlock? I don't know. It's current year and people's playing TF2. You know. Where do we go though? Ooh, I see a man up there. I think we're going to have full cloak by the time we get up there, and we're going to make it all the way to the sniper deck. That scout is fucking anal about spies. You see him rubbing his bottom in conceit. Yeah, don't mind me, just a friendly scout. I don't like that sniper in particular, because his hat offended me. That's why I shot him first. If you wait a second between shots, you can deal headshots. Oh, where am I, though? Where am I not? Oh, that was... Okay. Fair enough. He's not using the butter knife meta, though. We do have to shoot him, though. He's on, like, an 18 kill streak on Pipeline. Ooh. A lot of numbers next to our name. I'm not sure about this. I thought you crit the scout there for a second. Like, worst way to lose a huge kill streak, just getting crit by a medic. Hello. Ooh, butter knife meta, though. His scout really hates us, doesn't he? Maybe we can go scout and shoot him, but then that wouldn't be fun. Oh, I thought that was you that died. You're not. You're our little friend. We're protecting you. Don't worry. Well, not really, though. Oh, he really doesn't like us. Oh, dear. We're going to have to get two crits and then shoot him. And that's going to require us backstabbing two people. I don't know if we've got the balls for it, though. Go on. Oh, he sapped it with his mind. He didn't even need to be near it. And he got the sap. Quite lucky, indeed. Never mind. He died anyway. We died to a dead man because he had a crit around a corner. The poor Ender keeps trying to put a little sentry gun up, but it's not working out. There's the scout in question. He's up there. You crit-sing for him. Yeah, I admire your balls. Never mind. You push me off the cliff, don't you? Why am I taking prolonged damage from this scout? Not sure I like this. Ooh, medic, hello. You know I can put out fire if I stand in the water? That's a mechanic in Team Fortress 2. If you were unaware, water puts out fire. Ooh, we missed the crit. The crit that we earned by, like, clicking on someone, rather than the crit we earned by looking at someone. There's a big difference. A big difference indeed. Where do we go next, though? Maybe up top. We'll do a sniper disguise, because we're feeling a bit out there today. See what we can do with this. Ooh, there's some hurt gamers on the cart. Are you worth going after? Probably not. I'm gonna say that. But look, we can get the heavy... Ooh, or can we not? He turns! Very, very patient. Oh, you're gonna see the demo and not turn around, are you? Yeah, we kind of turned around, but, like, not at the right time. There goes his 26 kill streak. Oh, dear. And go kill a sniper instead. It'll make him feel a bit better, maybe. Ooh! Oh, the double dunk! Ooh, that was quite saucy. I'll give you that. That's a saucy shot. Oh, we got another one over here. There's... Fucking hell. Seeing the double dunk never fucking fails to excite me. You don't look at me with your sniper rifle. If you can hold down left click at a distance and make him die to a medic, that's how this game works. Don't mind me. Just holding down left click at a distance with a gun that does like 18 damage. Ooh, hello there. Ooh, TOFAN31. How do people come up with these names? Like, with the numbers, do they really just type in two numbers they kind of like, or are they like, no way is that man born in 1931 and it was the last two letters of his birthday? That doesn't sound quite right. Oh, shit. Okay, we killed no one with the crits, but we did kill a 10-health pyro with a body shot. Thank God. There's still some justice left in this world. Where are the men? Or the children? What separates the women from the children? That's what I want to know. Not a great deal, really. Mostly just, like, you know, the age, probably. Ooh! Oh, he's rested his sniper rifle. It's like a little, like a poorly edited Source Filmmaker clip. Don't mind me, I'm just admiring the sniper rifles. Although, do you want this? Do you want this? Come and get this, though. He doesn't want this, really. He was a pretender. He was a fake. He was a phony. Fucking tried to rocket jump. Was not allowed to do that. Jesus Christ, our snipers. We have 700,000 snipers. Yeah, don't mind me. I'm clearly you. Just jump past me. I promise it won't... Jesus Christ. Like, I was disguised as him. And he didn't even notice. Ooh, hello. There's a scout in the water, but I can't... I can kind of see him. I kind of just aimed for roughly the center of mass there, but like aiming at people underwater is always a bit tricky. Hello. Oh, there's another hello down here, actually. I'll accept that as a backstab. Sure, sure, why not? Yeah, put that on the list. Backstabs I've done. Tick that off. Tick, tick, tick. 104? Hey, why are these crits doing 104? What? Minus 15%. Does he have the pain train? Does it work like that? I thought the pain train made him take like 121 or something. I'm not sure, that really confuses me. Why only did two more damage? What weapon for soldier makes you take like 0.2 more damage from bullets? I'm not sure. We did exactly enough damage to him there, so we're gonna bravely jump into the pit of doom. There we go. We have doubled the points of the next team of 7 dominations, so like, I am saying I feel like I'm doing poorly, but like I do, you know, stats-wise, we're not doing too bad. Like, you know, we could be doing worse. Don't mind me, though. You're a spy. Ooh, you're a spy. You're chasing me, weren't you? Our team's about to capture the control point, they were. Oh, we won. Look at that. End to a pub today. There you go. 207 points versus their, like, 109. Not too shabby. Not too shabby indeed. Ooh, what did the chat say? Congrats, spy noobs. There we go. That'll be all then. Oh, we're going to reach level 100, though. Of course not. No, we're never going to reach level 100 on camera. That'll be awful. Goodbye, though.